I remember that day, however. It was only 7 years ago. I turned on my PlayStation 3, and I was greeted by the words, "An update available, version 3.21. At time, I was downloaded without thinking, but then, I lost access to my beloved other OS. I immediately went and downloaded the 3.15 pop, but it was too late. Sony would not allow me to install it, and I was stuck with no other OS. And that's why I really hate firmware updates."